now. That fence. Always competitive.
Yeah, you've got the clear one. I have the clear one.
Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. They're heading down to the start line. Let's really crank up the volume for the final of the Blue and Dolphin Shetland Pony Grand National. Let's see who gets off to the good start. Oh, we're going for take two. Fasten those
seatbelts.
Some of the ponies just a little too keen to get the good start.
7-8.
Debbie Garner there with the flag, waiting to get them underway. Get the real Grand National up at Aintree. There's far more pressure here today. And I'm pretty sure these ponies can go much quicker, and here we go. Getting off to a very good start is number one, that's Alfie Diver. But Zach Van there at number 16 now takes the lead as he heads into the first of the quarters. Alfie Diver still there. In second, in third at the moment, number 15, Claudine Rhodes. Alfie Diver second, still Zach Kent leading quite comfortably as well. But look at Lucy Ashmore come up on the outside.